friends, welcome to online classes of drawing. Today we are going to draw in shade work the candle and in color work designed in circle and triangle. Today's class we will start with the candle work. So today we will draw one candle first for shading work. Like this you can also draw, or if you want to draw in another type of shape you can also draw, such as we have seen small candles like this also. In types of shapes also we have seen. After drawing the candle, you have to give it shade also. So what you can do, you can give firstly the petals on the candle as decorative candles. Then you can give the shadings to the candles also. So you can shape your candle properly. After it you can give shading in dots, you can use your pencil and rub it on. This type of candle also you can draw, other type of shapes you can also draw. It's up to you. Now we will go for, this is the shading work. Now we will go for the last color work of this session, will be the design in circle or design in triangle. Now I have selected, I am going to draw one circle. So it cannot be possible without compass to draw a circle proper. I'll try again. You have to draw with the help of compass. Okay, as mainly you should try, it should be of 6 inch or 5 inch. Then you can, after drawing, you can divide into 2 parts for giving a design, or only in one. If you want to draw in 2 parts, you have to use tracing paper. So I will suggest you not to do that. Design according to you, you can draw. Think. A design can be designed with the help of pencil very much clearly. I'm drawing with the help of marker, so it will not be very able to clarify. With the help of marker, it can be not very good. When you will draw with the help of pencil, it will look good. any type of flower, any type of design, you can draw and circle. And after making design according to yourself, you can draw any design. Then you have to color it properly. Okay? Now, the last work is to design a triangle. It should be at least 5 inch also. Each of the line of triangle should be of 5 inch. And you can draw any type of design here also. It's up to you what type of, which type of design you want to draw. Okay, any design you can draw in triangle and then you can color it. Now, dear students, one topic is left to cover, which is craft work, which is not related to exam. You have to practice it only, not for exam. So that is how to make a decorative mask. See, think it is a front of a mask. Okay, you have to decorate it. You have to purchase some material from market, or you can ask your mother or your sisters if they had some stones or thread or from which you can draw embroidery, or if you want to, you can use Fevikwik's glue to paste something on it, such as mustaches, smiley face, teddy nose, some glitters, stone, such as, I think I had brought one teddy bear nose and pasted it here. Then one mustache. That can be look a teddy mustache mask. You can decorate it like this also, or some of you are having masks in this shape also. So what you can do, take threads or some extra cloth from your home, which is leftover of any cloths or old cloths. Take, they cut their strips and make borders like this on them. Use some glitter stones, stitch here and there, which you can give to your mothers or someone if you have made very perfectly, so they can use it with their dresses. So this is the craft work related to the mask or decorative mask. This is all from this for this session of 2020. And this is all for the drawing class. I hope you will learn something from my videos. Thank you and have a nice day.